Hey, this is Sarah from Center for the Blind with another tutorial. Today we'll be working in Audacity and we'll be talking about exporting your work, specifically exporting multiple tracks. Okay, so you've got your project all done, you've listened to it, it sounds great, you've gotten rid of any mistakes you need to remove, and now you're ready to export your work. First of all, you'll need to take a look at your tracks. In this example, my first track is blue. Everything underneath it is gray. That's bad. Blue is the way it should look. Gray, not so much. The reason it's gray is because the tracks are muted. So I could either come over to the left-hand side and unmute it manually, or to save time, I could come up to the tracks menu and choose unmute all tracks. You could also do this with Control-Shift-U. Now that all my tracks are unmuted, I'm ready to export. So I'm going to go to File, and go to Export Multiple. In this window, you first need to choose the folder where you'd like your files to end up. Now I've saved a project folder to my desktop, so I am just going to search for it and open it. As you can see, there's a folder in here that's my data folder for my Audacity project. Now a few of you have commented that when you see this screen, you don't see your .aup file that goes with this data folder. That's okay. It's still there. You just don't see it right now. So this is the folder where I would like my final files to go. But as you can see on your instructions, you'll need to create a new folder for those WAV files to go into. So I'm going to name it after my project. And I have abbreviated my project name here by several letters, just to save space. You can do the same as long as you name it something that we'll be able to understand what project you're working on. And as my instructions tell me, I'm going to end my folder name with the word final, just so that I know that these are the final completed files. So I'm going to open up that new folder I created. And this is where I'd like my files to be saved, so I'm going to choose Select Folder. Okay. And under File Format here, you can see that WAV, Microsoft Signed 16-bit PCM, is chosen, and if you look at your instruction sheet, that is the format that we want, so that's good. And then if you come down here to the bottom left section, you want to split files based on tracks. That means that each track you have over here will turn out being a separate file. And that's exactly what we want, so that's good. If you come over here to the right hand lower section, you'll want to choose numbering after file name prefix. And you can see that's chosen. And then I want to come down here and make sure that my prefix is something that's going to make sense. There's going to be numbers added on after this SP17 here. But right now, this prefix makes sense to me because it's the preteen teacher guide spring for 2017. So even though it's abbreviated, it's a good prefix. It makes sense. So now I'm ready to export. But wait, you say, what is this screen? I don't know what to do with it. Don't worry about it. All you need to do is just push the OK button. Unfortunately, you'll have to do that for every single track. But in an upcoming video, I will show you how to make this pop-up screen never pop up again. So be checking back for that. And now we wait. I'll come back when the export is finished. Okay, when your export is finished, you'll get this list of files that were successfully exported. So just click OK. And that's it. Your export is finished. You can close out of Audacity now. You're done. You will want to go back and look at your project folder, open up that final folder, and play a couple of files to make sure that they play properly, that you can hear them. And then after that, you can just start the process for saving them onto the flash drive that we provided and sending them back. If you have any further questions, you can check out some of our other videos. or you can email us, or call us, or contact us through YouTube or Facebook. Thanks for watching!